I did not need to double dodge. That's okay. Now on to everyone's favorite bit, the auto-scroller. Yay! I can't clap. How's everyone's day going? I'm currently going through an auto-scroller, it's slow as shit. And that's how the levels are designed, and I hope there are none like it in Splat 3. Because, boy, this would be a great speed game if there are no auto-scrollers. I do not need to give myself those heart attacks.